Democracy Spring is a group of people in the USA who want to end the corruption of big money in politics. They want to ensure free and fair elections. The actor Mark Ruffalo is one of the group's supporters. The group planned protests every day for a week at the U.S. Capitol. The protests were mostly calm and orderly, but police arrested 400 people on the first day alone. The U.S. Capitol Police said that the protest was an unlawful demonstration activity.